advisory for northwestern Ellis County until 4:30 p.m. at 3:56 p.m. Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Waxahachie, moving east at 10 miles an hour. Passing hail and winds in excess of 40 miles an hour will be possible.